Welcome to Two Stack and... Wait, who? Oh, yeah. Nice shot, you got him. I'm not looting too much, I'm just going to go for the main place here. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. So, if you can see here, one of my plants is big enough to be harvested, I think. Oh, there you go. See the G there? So I can actually harvest this and start making some nerds. So I think the rest of these little ones... Oh, that one's... I swear that's just grown a little bit then. But yeah, I think... Give it a little bit longer and these ones will grow too. Like, as in the these few, one, two, three... I think these ones are about to grow as well. Can I grab this? Can I... hold on. I'm hoping I can't just grab... I don't want to grab them too early. Yeah, see, I can grab it there. How do I know when they're done? Because I don't want to grab... okay, maybe not. So, I don't know. I don't know if I can grab... I don't want to grab it and then just end up having a lot less. Is it something to do with the buds on top, like these little bits? Have you got to wait for those to be there and then you got it? I don't know. But right, I'm gonna leave it a little bit. I'm gonna play an hour or so, just to kind of see the progression, because literally the last video I posted on Ghost of Tabor, I'm recording straight after I finished there, and at the start of that one, these were all like about that height, the small one. So I think the rest of them, I think because I planted them roughly around the same time, except for obviously the ditty ones, I think these should all go in the next hour, maybe? I don't know. I think that one's done. I'm not going to lie, but I'm going to leave it go. Let's see, how's my generator looking? Because I do need to fill back up. Okay, we're about halfway, so I do need probably another two in there to fill back up. Money, how are we looking on money? I literally just finished selling stuff. I was on 116,000. Receive items. Right, rations. I always forget. Let's just receive everything. Receive daily rations. Receive weekly rations. Receive. Right, I don't actually want any of this crap. I'm just going to sell it. Right, receive. Although the chest rig is actually decent. I should keep that. Right. One, two. I'm going to chuck that in. Why is it there? I was going to say. The nerd. Do I need that? No, I'm going to put that there for now. Chuck that up there. Helmet and the Makarov. This thing is awful. Not keeping that. I don't like it. Receive. What else have I got here? Hunt, sell. Sell. It doesn't really matter. It's all just for the sake of, you know, getting some extra coinage to help me on my road to my... Oh, I haven't got anything else. I don't even know what the aim is now. I think I got to about 2 million last time, so I want to aim for better. Considering we got the GPU, the mining, and everything like that, I feel like sell all. Selling all items at once may result in lower earnings. Then what's the point? Who's going to do that? I don't want to sell all of it. Like, it should be like sell all to the highest bidder. Right, 184. I'm going to sell only to Spectre, Minting, Jiri now. Where is it? So, 184, 700, 900, 50, 410, 154, 119. Cool. Right, okay, so we sold. How much are we up to now? Oof, glitching again. 118, it wasn't even worth it. I suppose it's worth it just to have the nerds. But, like, right, let's chuck this away now. So, like I said, I'm literally all set up from the last one, where I went in with the AK. Well, I found the AK. So I'm going to go in with this thing again. I've literally just got whatever bullets are left over. And given the fact that I've got this, and I've just had that given to me, I don't feel bad about potentially losing this. And then I got a stim, two bandages, and my AK. Kind of feel like might be wasting a little bit of the potential looting possibilities, like coming out with, you know, because I could find a rig with the but I suppose, you know, we'll see how it looks. I'm hoping to hit that level 19 spot today, so wish me luck and I shall see you in there. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, I was just having a little bit of refreshment. Okay, so we are prison side. I'm gonna head over as I always do. Standard. Let's play. Let's stick to what I know. You know, the grind. It's the grind now. That's the thing. The grind isn't pretty, the grind isn't exciting, the grind is just doing the same things over and over until we start getting, you know, the results we need in regards to getting those GPUs and getting the kills, getting the missions done and things like that. So, standard, let's run over, kill the guy coming from this spawn, fingers crossed anyway, and then moving on into prison. If we're lucky, might get a GPU. If not, you know, hopefully at least get a few goodies on the way. So I'm already being shot by a... Is that a phoenix in there? Who shot me? I'm not seeing a phoenix. At least I got a sight now. Right, let's have a look over here. Didn't see anyone climbing up or... Oh, there he goes. See, smart lad. He didn't go for the old... He didn't go. Oh, who shot me? Well, don't be like that now. Damn it. That phoenix is. Ugh. He hasn't run yet, I don't think. Doesn't look like he's run yet. I don't know. He might have. I don't think so, though. Has he? He could have. Can't see him in there. Did he get out? Uh-oh. I could be in trouble. I don't know. It sounds like the phoenix up there is shooting someone else other than me. I hate the fact that I took damage off that phoenix now. Right, yeah, he's gone. So, let's head in. He's probably behind the walls. Not behind the walls fully, I think he's behind the cells. So, we'll have a look now. He might be behind the walls actually, if there's a phoenix out there. I feel like, ooh, is that a car battery? Okay, I might need to come back for that. Because I think they're worth a bit. He's on the other side of this wall. Where to, though? Where is he? There's a phoenix there. Dead. So... Is he inside here? Don't think so. Maybe he's ran. Oh, he's up there. Alright, let's just hold. Yep, he saw me. Oh, move back. Right, let's get in here. Get in. What'd I do? Take the arm, bleed in. Come on. There we go. Oh, did he see me? Yep. Oh, I'm hitting close. He's a bit nervous. Did I? I thought I was bleeding again then. Stim. Okay. Oh god, the stim's in my way. Is that him? Did I get him? I didn't get him, did I? I think I... No, that's... Is that a phoenix? Don't tell me I was just shooting at a phoenix this entire time. No, there he is. Okay. That's good. At least I know. I'm aiming way too high there. Hopefully don't get someone sneaking up behind me. He's gotta be bleeding out now. Gotta be bleeding out. Oh, come on. He's getting a great angle on me. Come on, I haven't got much ammo left. Ooh, hands are getting a bit shaky. Come on, fella, die. Oh my god, did you see that snap? Okay, that was... Oh, that I feel cool as hell after that. That was... Right, get in there. Right. Right, I'm going to move in. I'm just going to check the gear in here first. Let's see if there's any GPUs, anything I need to be nervous about before we go. Right, anything good? MP5, open nothing. Okay, I'll take it. Care about. Ah! It's always perfect, and then as soon as I let go. There we go. Tin of tuna, bottle of water. What is my food on? Okay, actually. Let's eat this now. There we go. Water. Let's make the most of this. Come on. Let's make the most of this. There we go. I was going to say, don't you dare, like. Cool. That'll do. Okay, let's go up. Grab that GPU. Grab the purple key card, because that's all going to be there as well. I think I need to one-hand this because it's awkward as hell trying to use two hands on this thing. Three shots to the face. Right, stims. Ah, nothing. SKS. I might need to grab it as a backup. GPU, I told you. I need to get out now. The money I'm going to make, like, honestly... Like, this thing right now is all I care about. I need to get out. I don't care about anything else right now. As I say, as I'm grabbing everything, I may as well, because I'm here anyway, so. But the closest exfil I think that's going to be for me is more than likely going to be Boathouse. Take the stack of money. Do I go up and loot the guy I killed? That's the question. It's a vulnerable position. I don't think it's worth it. I feel like there could be someone here. I don't think I want to. He surely didn't have that much. It's not worth it, is it? Just go. Just get out. Just survive, because you don't want to be like him and get trapped up there. Because you got the GPU, he didn't. But what if he... Screw. Why is my hands not moving as fast as I want them to? Come on, get up here. Right, okay. Yep, definitely not worth it. Right, what did he have? Helmet and an SKS. Right. What ammo? Glock. I will take the bandages, though. That is going to be worth it, really. That's if I make it out. Right. Come on. Just drop down. It's all about speed now. Go. Now what I need to do is hug the coastline and get out of here. Get over these goddamn bricks. Sorry for anybody who's religious and hates the old blasphemy. But it bugs me. So stuff like that, when there's just like invisible barriers that you gotta jump over, like a couple of bricks there, just walk over it. Okay, so this is a little sketchy because that beach is so open. If anyone's up on that hillside or like crosses that ridge side at the point. Okay, so there's a phoenix there. Right, hold on. Let's just... So I got two ticks in this thing. Nothing. Two ticks in this thing. So I am probably better off just holding this. Actually. Let's just kill this phoenix first. With this crappy thing. And then... Hold on, I might not need to. How far is he going to be patrolling around? Does he go all the way to the van? If he does, it's great for me. There we go. Might not even need to kill him. Yeah, that's fine. Let's stay low here. Hopefully he hasn't seen me. Oh, lovely. Stay low. Nope. Oh, I knew it. Hopefully, because I'm... Keep running. Oh, one headshot though and I'm toast. Okay. It's fine. So, no, don't bother looting. Let's just get out. Let's get out safe with the GPU. The only concern I have now though is that he's gonna chase me and might give away my position to someone else. There's someone down here. Again, let's just get into the coastline as far in as we can, away from the normal path of traffic. Oh, I wish it was an exfil here. I don't even know if this is an exfil for me. I think it is. Right. I might need to just hold off a second for stamina purposes, but I think I'm gonna, oh yeah, let's hold here. Stay low. I need this GPU. So, come on. Give me, like, let me press, there it is. Go, let's go, 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 go. Oh, that phoenix just glitched through the wall, through the rocks. Damn, things like the Terminator. Oh, there's someone up there in the tunnel. I think it was a phoenix, but there's a phoenix inside Boathouse, so I might take the time to go in, clear, kill, and get out. Phoenix has seen me up on the road as well. Everybody's spotting me right now. Right, Stim? No. Bandage, I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Wait. I thought I heard footsteps then, but... It is this phoenix, so I shouldn't really worry too much. Is that a player? No, it's phoenix, okay. Oh, okay. Let's have a quick look. Anything extra I can take? MP5. Nothing I can be bothered to grab right now. I just need to get out. Is that... Okay, he's still staring at me from there. Oh dear. Okay, right, time to go. Let's see, am I going to get myself a lucky statue head? No. Am I going to get shot? Oh god, I saw a flash then. Oh, okay, right, get out and duck. Just get out and duck. Get out and duck. Just duck. As much cover as possible. Come on. Yes, okay. Hoo-hoo-hoo, GPU number 3. Two ghosts? Oh, I did kill the guy in the tower then. Bleeding system. Nice. Yeah, buddy. I made it out with 8,000 there. I survived for 2, looted items 3. Okay, cool. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Because screw the EXP that we're gonna get from that. It is all about, ooh, Dwayne's online. I might have a raid with Dwayne. GPU number 3. Uno, dos, tres. Oh, 4.5 Karuna an hour. Hold on, wait there. Let me just quickly, where's my phone? There it is. Hold on. Right, let's work it out. So, if I get my calculator, 60 times 24 equals 1,440. Okay, so times that by 1.5. So for every GPU, you're getting 2,160 Karuna per day. Okay, so 2,160. So 2160 times that by 3. So at the moment I'm getting 6,000 Karuna a day. So that is awesome. I need to upgrade my utility. Right, let me drop Dwayne an invite, see if he fancies having a duo. Contact Dwayne, you on, mate? He's on. Invite. I don't know what's happened there. Right, use my other hand. Here we go. Dwayne has joined. Right, give me a second, mate. I'm going to join him on Discord. I'm going to get all set up, and I'll see you in a few. Footsteps don't mean anything.
I basically put on really quiet music, and then just played Raid along. Just some like lo-fi, and it just like really quiet sounds. So it relaxed me too.
Yeah.
Too hesitated. And this.
Let's head into. Oh, you got the USP, nice. Yeah, yeah. I haven't had a go with that yet. Right, let's make
pretty
sure.
Big, that thing is gigantic.
I'm chambered, I got 3 ticks, I got a few extra guns. Oh, I'll let you deal with him. Oh. Oh. Actually, no, it's all right. Let me get him because I need him for the challenge. No, that's all right. It's all good. Oh, is that a Galil? Yeah, it's a Galil for you, mate. Nice.
My gun sounds different as well. I did not really know, recognize that gun. It's been so long, dude. I thought like a second, what is that? What gun is he using? I just noticed it's a fucking Galil.
Yeah, it's not very often they got a Galil either. That's why I'm coming in with a scarf rather than naked, because of half the time.
I'm basically naked, but not really naked.
Dude, I hate the fact that I shoot the guy. Look at the 2 bullets on this Donnie I just shot now, and like,
neck.
Yeah, it's like, how do you shoot someone in the neck and like they just like firm it and they're like, yeah, that's cool, that's all right, I'm still standing.
It's like, I'm breathing it in.
So I suppose they are like, they're probably the people who got experimented on, aren't they? There's a bag. Oh, you got a little bag anyway.
Yeah, I took a little one because I have an extra mag. I don't really want to take a giant.
Right, Who's shooting at us? What?
What's happening?
There's got to be someone actually taking shots at us, isn't there?
I can't. What's happening?
I think
it's the guy who's shooting right now. He just ricocheted off something.
Yeah, I think it's someone in the distance shooting, and they just like bounce through. Ooh, there's some beans
be
there.
Be careful though.
Oh, I'm still holding. Right.
I feel like there's someone here.
Oh, here comes a 2 stack and. Nice.
Be gone.
Okay, there's someone up in the courtyard as well.
Yeah. I don't see anyone. Go get this. If you see them, I'm just gonna suppress them.
Oh, I just dropped it. Oh, hold on.
We got gas. I tried to exit the gas cans.
Alright, nice.
Oh yeah, the kick was definitely better right there. Man, Pavlov, dude.
Yeah, I find it difficult playing Pavlov because if like people, honestly, if you want to find like next level gamers, like that's it. Like Pavlov, like the people on there are just so fast reacting. They just turn, snap, and they're on you, and they got you. Like you're dead. Like, right, their bag was empty.
Okay.
Take the Glock if you. Do you want the Glock?
No, I'm good. I used to take it. I already have a sidearm.
So do I. It's back up now. Right, where's the second guy die? It was around here, wasn't it?
I don't know, you said courtyard, I did not see anyone.
Oh no, we killed the two, there was two people here, and then there's another person we're shooting in the courtyard.
I didn't see that guy.
It's a phoenix in the courtyard, he was shooting at someone else then.
Player over there, left side.
Where to? Oh yeah. Nice shot, you got him.
This is iron sighted the fuck out of this guy.
Oh, getting shot out. Alright. Is it? Yeah, you take the big bag, man.
Guy up on the right side.
Oh yeah, I see. But I got him, I'll take him out.
Alright, yeah. Bullshit and the Glock knife if you want it.
Nah, that's good, we're good, we're good. Let's move on up. Oh, I'm
Can
getting shot.
My loot real quick.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get in cover over here and...
Yeah, just doing the tree.
Yeah, I've been GPU hunting at the moment.
Yeah, hope I need to fix their fucking backpacks.
Oh, I know though. Are you finding it hard to get stuff in there? Because like they've made it so much harder. Yeah. Like, AK mags just don't fit in there at all, do they?
Yeah. I'm trying to be quiet again. It's just hard to stay quiet if the game is intense. It's just...
There we go. Okay. Right. I'm running low on mags though, that's the only thing right now.
I got one extra one, but...
Nah, it's alright, it's alright. What do you want? Do you want to go labs or do you want to go prison? Where do you want to go, fella?
I would say prison. I haven't been around there in a long time.
Yeah? Alright.
I'm mostly going in labs because of GPU handling, purple card, everything. Before I was playing Tabor. Didn't love it.
But well, I'm gonna jump down here now. Just a sec.
Yeah,
because like I've recently found, I know it seems obvious, but looting a lot of stuff gets you more XP, so I've just started grabbing everything and anything now.
Yeah.
Well, I say everything and anything, I mean like anything that's small. Nah, you can have that. Nah. Too chunky for me. Because I got him. Yeah. I need him for my mission. Some water here we can shit.
You know, you still remember this place where I died the first time I played?
This is you died here the first time you played?
Yeah, no, the first time we together played, the guy with the Glock shot us at us, you know?
I can't, mate, I don't remember that. So long ago, man.
I just watched it. I literally just like rewatched it because it was just so funny.
I don't even know what episode that was. What episode was that?
I don't know. I think 30 or something. Maybe
ooh, some extra. Have you got any? Put those in your bag just in case you find like a pouch. You know what I mean. Armor.
Yeah, the vest.
All right, let's go.
My gun? Okay, there it is. Oh, can I grab it? Yeah. Dude, the grabbing is so different in Pavlov.
I know. Yeah. The game, like, it annoys me that games do things so differently. Oh, I'm getting shot at by the scab in the tower. Oh, it's a stim. I'm grabbing that stim.
Well, I just got scared by something.
Considering how many stims you got, I'm taking this one.
Yeah, I got zero.
Oh, you got zero on you, but like a million back in the base, is it?
Yeah. I thought about maybe I don't need a stim.
I know, back in the day when it's literally one in every cabinet, and now it's like none ever.
Up your stamina, like, you should wait in a tree.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this phoenix out. He's toast.
Nice. Do you know that the grips in this game actually does recoil difference?
Yeah, I know. Like,
I've seen you.
I tend to use the cheap one, don't I?
Yeah, because you use the crisp one, this like the tan one is literally you can play with no grip, there is no difference.
Yeah.
You should at least take like a Halo Mini 4 grip or something like that. But the shift is one of my favorites because I'm left handed and it's basically the same as vertical but like a bit more grip for it. Looks like tiny bit.
Thing is, realistically, I don't know why, but I just don't notice the difference. I could have like the like worst grip or the best grip. And for me, like, I don't notice the difference between shooting, because more often than not, when I'm when I'm shooting long distance, I just one tap and just wait for it anyway.
Yeah.
But the only time I'm full autoing is when I'm like stupid close anyway. So usually by that point I don't really need it.
Players can hear that breathing from far away.
Yeah. I don't think there's anyone here. I'm just gonna go up in the tower and I'll let my stamina come back then from in there.
Yeah. I'm sitting in this cell, I'm just gonna loop.
No worries, man. Yeah, you grab all you need, because I know you came in naked pretty much, didn't you?
Yeah.
Did you come in with a bag? You came in with a little bag, didn't you?
Yeah, and the silence. He was asleep.
Oh, radio. The radio does still spawn here. That's good. Haven't seen many of these bad boys.
We should go to the radio and get you a GPU.
Well, it depends on where they spawn, don't they? Because I think there's like one per raid, and it could be like any one of the positions, so it's...
I feel like there's campers around here. It's so quiet.
Yeah?
It's just...
The fact that there were Phoenix still up there, and they were shooting at us, I get the feeling that there's not really anyone there. I don't know why.
Don't forget, people can snuck in here without Phoenixes and just sit in the tree right
there. Oh, I know.
Just so scary to
I love to live optimistically.
I mean, so yeah, squeaky door is closed, so we should be fine. I'm gonna go in main.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we got you not late, but not early, did we? So if there was somebody here, I think they would have still.
Squeaky door is open.
It is open, or it's being opened.
It just popped open. Someone is looted as well. It's freshly looted. I'm getting back. I'm waiting for you. Because
it
just freshly got
opened. I'm on my way. Well done, what am I doing? I think I'm being stupid here. Am I being stupid here? I am being stupid here. Oh.
I'm waiting in a tree here. It's like in front of the entrance. I have a slight fact that this is halfway looted. People are still in here looting around.
I don't know. People tend to loot only certain things. So where are you at the moment? You're by the main building, yeah?
Yeah, I'm like literally in that close tree.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, I have visual on the entrance, back entrance.
Okay, I'm moving towards the back entrance now.
Gotcha.
On my way. I see you.
I see you, there you go.
I'm moving in.
This just popped open and I know that the cell one was not
looted. It's showing a shut for me.
Yeah, if you get closer, just from there. Water. I need that.
Ooh, there's a FN on the floor here.
Ooh, there might be someone here. Might take that magazine. If you don't mind.
Oh, you crack on, fella. Right, let's just check there's no one downstairs. Doesn't look like it. I'll take the FN if you don't want it.
Yeah, I can buy a FN. Oh, wasn't it just a laser down there? I just saw green.
Down where?
Kind of thing. Down in the kitchen, I just saw like a green line.
In the kitchen?
Across the kitchen. It just fucking turned off itself. It's just a green line.
Oh, no, I think that's just like sometimes the lines show up, don't they? The breaks in the walls and floors and stuff, so it might have been there.
Yeah. Really close to watch out here. I'm gonna.
There's bandages up there in the.
Take that.
Yeah, we're clear. Okay, nothing.
I just want to make sure we don't get hit by something.
Yeah, it doesn't look like this has been looted, but.
It's very much. There's only a spoon in there. I think they're trying to get card and then that's it.
Well, that's what I did in the last one. I found a card in here and I literally legged it out to, what's it called? Out to the boathouse, the closest one, like spawn.
I know one trick. I don't know if I should tell you. It's a bit annoying. It's a bit ass. You can still glitch yourself in vault, like literally hand and stuff like that. I just saw someone yesterday on TikTok. Yeah, he basically put your hand in there and you just like grabbed the object in the box and he snapped her out.
See, I couldn't do it even when it was like the big thing, like about getting in there.
Let me try it. I don't wanna be like that, but I need to try it today. Just give me a try. Just one time. I'm like that guy.
I'm holding. I'm on the roof, so I'm just trying to keep an eye around.
All right, grip. Nope, that's a box. Okay, let me just give me like 2 minutes for that. I'm gonna be counting 2 minutes. Because I wanna.
Gonna get people closing in.
All right, let me just do this. This is so cheeky, dude. It's just. Why do people like to do this kind of stuff?
Yeah, I don't know why people try to break the game, like trying to find glitches and things like that. You got some?
Back to a drum mic. Yep. I don't know if I should take that with me. Should I just leave it there? Because I'm fairly cheating right now.
Well, it's on video as well. That's all I'm saying. But nah. Yeah. Listen, it's up to you, my guy. But
I'm not taking it. I'm just leaving it on the ground.
You're just seeing if it was legit, is it?
Yeah, basically I just leave on the ground. Fuck this. Alright, let's proceed. Alright, let's go. Raid.
Where we heading now? We head into labs. Let's head to radio, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, someone was down here. Someone has been here, that's for certain. Yeah. What you saw there was that site.
Exactly that.
So,
why do I have a vector ready?
I don't know, man. Oh, you found one down on in the kitchen, didn't you?
Found it, yeah.
Yeah, where you killed the guy who was downstairs in the kitchen where that sight was, and he just happened to have a vector.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that's all. That's all it was. Good timing. And with the sounds being bugged, I didn't hear any gunshots or anything.
Yeah. I gotta show you a trick how to get up here safely. I have another. There's another way you get up here without really walking in the.
That's all good, man. I'm happy just playing it.
You can come up like this. If you look to your left, literally right here as well.
I have no idea where you are.
Right here. Like behind you now.
Oh, okay.
You can go up this way. So if someone runs up to this way or some down, you can just cut them off on that side without taking any fall damage.
Yeah, because I always run down there when I'm trying to exfil, just to check over the hill, see if someone's trying to run from prison.
Yeah. So all of a sudden I have a vector in my hand, eh?
Ah, it's all good. Living the dream, mate. Living the ghost of Tabor dream.
Nothing happened. Because I don't like this. Like I said, if I see people do this, man, I want to have them banned.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing, see. Like... I'm very much, that's why I've only got the basic version of the game, like, because I don't want to have like 500,000 given to me, like before we even start, like every time we wipe, or, you know, and have a load of extra guns. It's like, I feel like I'm cheating. I want to start with nothing. No money, no guns, no gear, no nothing.
I mean, this game is obviously failing. That's just... such a thing.
Yeah.
Sadly, because if you take the nuclear knight, you get level 2 for everything.
Ooh. Phoenix.
Oh, where's that? I did not see a phoenix.
I'm gonna move towards the... I'm gonna go the other way. I'm gonna go underneath into the car park.
I'm gonna follow you then. I mean, all... here's in Dwayne's hand.
Because I want to just quickly check to see... because there's a GPU spawning here as well.
Look at you, slow man.
I know, I need to pick up my stamina. I'm hungry, I'm thirsty.
Watch, I'm gonna take that scare.
There's a phoenix up top. Nice, good shooting.
One shoot.
Nice.
It's been looted here.
I'm going straight down.
Yeah, I'm gonna go behind metal steps.
Yeah, I need to get food and water at the moment because my stomach's starting to rumble. So
I have food. I think it's gonna be.
That's all good. I'm sure there'll be some in here.
You always care about the teammates, man. Never leave one without food.
Never leave a man behind. Ah, there we go.
Never
we got curried fish. A spoon and water. There we go. That's exact. Yeah. Hit the jackpot there, didn't I?
I just been losing.
All right, that's. I'm gonna keep the water. I'm not gonna eat just yet. A drink just yet because of. I need still need some food. Ooh, AK side rail. I can chuck that
on
there.
I have food.
I got a chocolate bar.
I need water and food now as well. But I only need food, kind of. Food. I'm gonna eat a chocolate bar. I'm gonna eat it. There you go.
Nope, didn't want the Glock. The Glock, the FN.
Oh, this is completely looted. There's water here, though.
I'm fine. I got a full bottle of water, so I should be fine. There we go. It bugs me that I can't ever drink the last bit of water.
It's just the, I think it's the game because of the servers. Cause if I play, like, in the bunker, I can eat.
Yeah, I'm the same. I can drink the whole thing if I'm in there. Right. Have you checked up top for the GPU?
Oh, scared. I've checked it, it's very interesting, haven't I?
Yeah, because...
fancy rails, if you're interested in that.
I will take a few things, actually. Let's be a, I'm going to be a loot whore, grab every little...
Oh, the mag is actually taken out of this 1911, so people are clever. Did not expect that. Yeah.
Didn't think that went in there, but...
I don't know why, but German language is so aggressive. You say in American or whatever, English, you say water, and then you say in German, you say Wasser.
Wasser.
It's just so aggressive, dude.
Well, it's like, what is it? Butterfly, a butterfly in German. Schmetterling. Isn't it something like that? Schmetterling?
Yeah, Schmetterling.
Like hospital. Krankenhaus.
Yeah,
Krankenhaus. Oh, shoot. And then, like, ambulance is like Krankenwagen.
Ah,
it's fine. I'm just gonna run for it. I'm gonna go. Are we gonna check for a purple, or are we gonna go straight up for radio?
Of course we go check for the purple.
Let's go.
Yeah. Life to be.
I'm not messing about. I'm not looting too much. I'm just gonna go for the main place hit. I didn't even aim down sight for that, and that's a triple tap to the face. Oh, someone died here. Right.
Probably a frischling, and we would say. Basically, a newbie, a new guy.
Is that what? Yeah.
Basically, he died at the start with just the vest, probably.
Ooh, there's
No, ooh, camera lens.
Oh, nice! I ain't seen one of those in a while.
Oh yeah, right. GG. You can't even put it in the bag. It's just so big.
Take the fish.
Please let me. Game, please. There you go. There's a bit. Oh, there's a grip for you if you need it.
Oh, what kind of grip are we looking?
That the Halo Mini 4 grip. What I'm
nice.
Trying to it's pretty good recoil control. It's like mid the grid.
Right. I'm gonna check this. Do energy drinks take your water away now? No, they give you water and energy. Good.
Give you a bit water.
Because I remember, like back in this. It used to take away your water, didn't it?
Yeah, not really. It gives you a bit of water, and then it should take away your food, I think, because it tastes. I don't know. I think it's human taste buds being annoyed. Nice.
I just wanted. I'm gonna go upstairs and check for a purple key card.
Oh, I said literally, I don't even have to check. I think this whole building was been hit.
Yeah.
But then we can go radio and try to get that.
The GPU if it's there. How many GPUs you got now, big man? You got
I
a few, haven't you?
10.
Jeez,
like
man.
20 coronas per minute or something.
Nice.
I'm right behind you, by the way. So.
Nice. Yeah, just so I don't panic and shoot.
Yeah. Because I've seen and stuff like that. Where people did not call out where they are and they just stole
the band into there. Yeah, no purples. Right, let's go. Radio and gone.
Nope. It's the fact that I don't have a vest is crazy. Most likely find a vest. I should take that bra strap, but I don't really find the use of it. It takes you like 2 kilograms if you weigh pretty a lot.
Let's go.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, you're going out front door, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Why? What's the issue?
Well, I never like going out the front door. It's too exposed for me.
Let's go behind then.
No,
like
so
I said, I haven't been on a long time. If you say it's better to go behind. What's that? Oh, it's an AK mag. I'm not taking it because, you know, you can't put it in your backpack. Both at the same time. All right, let me check the small room real quick, because no one goes over here, literally.
Yeah.
A laser. Can you get that? It's just...
Oh, do you say there's a laser?
Yeah, I just took it.
Nice. My tower of laser... Really, my tower of lasers is very slacking at the moment.
Yeah, I don't have a... I start getting a tower, but I most likely make it like a 4x4 line and then build it up. Just like a tower, like a
pit. Yeah, I do a 2x3. I might do a turn it into a 3x3. Is it? No, actually, I think 2x3. I think I do, or three, either 2x3 or 3x3. Oops, someone died here.
Is there a magazine on the floor? Nothing.
Could have been. I think I think we might be the last people alive on the server.
Is that the thing? Let's just use the whole raid, actually.
Yeah, because...
So lit. Been looted. Sadly, but we can still go ahead and loot it up.
Yeah, have a look, because some people don't realize where certain things spawn, do they?
Yeah, they're just like, I'm taking a GPU and a purple laptop.
Like, because the GPU can spawn in like three places up in here.
I only know two. Macro. Yeah, this is not, okay, I see you.
Oh.
My character's starting to feel a bit hungry.
Yeah, because it can spawn there. It can spawn like back there on that white cabinet.
Yeah, it's not there. I already checked. Please be water, please. Radio, you never disappoint me with water, please. Should be water here. Literally, what I get is like one.
There's energy drinks.
Where? Oh, yeah,
in the vending machine, if you want to smash that open. Man, you're doing all right considering you came in with nothing.
Yeah.
Living the dream.
Living the Taborian dream. Oh, water, but it's been drinking. Drunken or whatever you would say it. You can literally eat the food like this.
Oh, whilst in your bag, that's cool. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Because if the GPU can spawn on here as well, I don't know if you know, like on there.
Oh, really? I didn't know.
Not very often, but it can.
Learned another thing. Still no chest rig though. Pretty damn sad. Okay, this is a.
You've left your vector here, mind? Oh no.
Really? I didn't.
I was going to say, it was there, it was on the table there for us, and then it disappeared.
Like, it's just the game, you know,
yeah, it's bugged there now, because it's down here.
Look at the magazines all over here. Oh. So four people went here and killed, like, the scav, like, three times. That was us, and
I killed one. Yeah, the scav's been killed three times, like.
It's just so funny, isn't it?
And then the last place is obviously the GPU can spawn in here on one of these as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm rocking with the, let me see, 15 kilograms, that's pretty heavy. Oh, with the vector, it's 19.
I'm so currently 24.
It's probably the chest rig. Yeah, I know that the tier 5 weighs like 20 kilograms, which is obliterating. It's just, if you go in, you're like a tank. You just like walk slowly and everything.
Alright, head down, time to go.
I'm gonna loop all the way down, like from the top to bottom.
Yeah, if you want to, man, we got plenty of time, haven't we? Yeah, if you can, let me kill these phoenix because I need the.
Gotcha.
I need the XP from there.
So you're
I got a kill. Was it 15 Phoenix and 3 raids? I think it is. The crates are open down here.
Yeah, they're always open. Seems like. They're always open. Spawn here fresh.
Yeah. Not seeing any Phoenix, which is annoying.
Probably down one in the garage down there.
Yeah. We'll go check that now. Ah, come on, give me something good. Oh, here we go, this'll do.
Yes, please. Oh, no, it's a bra strap. Oh, I might take it though. At least something. Money, I'll keep forgetting it, that's money. I'm just like, I don't need that. But anyways, it's money.
Yeah, I take it, like, ooh, ravioli, definitely want that. If I don't
your
think
ravioli
I can.
Ravioli's really rare.
I know. It's one of the challenges, isn't it, as well?
Yeah.
But I think. I forgot I got a radio as well, haven't I? Oh, God, no.
Let me go in here real quick. Maybe there's something in that box.
Come on, fit in there. Oh, fit.
Yeah. There it goes again. Oh, oh yes, 25. That's toker ammunition. I don't really have a use for that. I'm just gonna take it, I think. 22. I feel like the weight is working pretty well. I like that. Considering that if see, Tabor takes a tier 5, they gotta take the risk that they might die. Since
yeah.
Really
so you might be able to take a lot more bullets, but you're likely to take a few more too.
Scared.
Ah, nice one off. Let me. I might need to start.
He's walking up to us.
Where to?
The hill, probably. Left side hill. He's walking up the hill, probably. I just saw him and I peeked in the back and then he went.
I can't see anyone.
He's back.
Oh! I got him.
Oh, Wendy's dead. Magazines. Maybe two.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh! Who's shooting now? The scav towards lighthouse.
Literally on lighthouse shooting at you. Lighthouse, can you imagine? Scav vision be like. Lighthouse.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
This game is like a meme. It doesn't feel real.
Right. Grab a few more little tidbits. Whatever I can fit in here. Because I want the XP now.
Oh, I wonder what XP I have. Dude, I have so much in my backpack.
Oh, same.
It's unrealistic.
Right, let's go. I'm gonna head to.
Carry this. Look at this. Look at this mess.
Hey, Matt. Hold on with it. Where's my bag?
Torso. You gotta go in the torso.
No, it glitches.
Oh, you have a gun. The thing is that if you have a scar, if you drop the scar, you shouldn't be able to do it.
There it is.
Literally, yeah, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, you get all the small tiny parts.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing. See, I go for little things because it doesn't matter how many. It doesn't matter about the size of the thing you get or what you get, it's how many. So you could pick up 30 little items, all completely worthless, and get loads of XP, yeah. Rather than 15 big items that I not fit anything else in, and get like the half the XP you would have got for the...
Stop mid-talking.
Yep, okay. Gotta focus. Right.
Focus. It's not been looted? Oh my god. Laser. I just put my guardian to stationary since I'm sitting down. I think it's a better thing.
Oh, I can't imagine having being sat down playing this.
I can. Like, the thing is that I can't stand long. It's just I can't.
Yeah, no, I get you. Yeah.
If I play long sessions, I would sit down, but just for like short sessions, like 1 to 2 hours, I would definitely stand up. But like like 2 to 4 hours is a bit more.
Yeah.
It's too long to stand all the time.
See, I can't sit down. I feel sick if I sit down. I don't like the snap turn and there's like turning.
I have a snap turn.
So how do you do a 180?
Smooth turn.
Oh yeah, but I don't like, I have to look. I can't use the control to turn me. It makes me feel sick, honestly. It's horrible. Right, let's have a quick look.
I don't know. I think it's the thing.
It depends, doesn't it? Some people find it getting motion sickness if you walk and move. Some people find it motion sick. But for me, I don't need the barrier because I got like a 1 meter rug in my room. So if I step off the rug, I know I need to step back. So I bought it literally just for this. Nice, I've definitely got the Phoenix. I killed 11 Phoenix. 3 headshots, 1 long shot, looted 34 items, 846, drank 21, survived kill streak. So I got 17,000 XP off that one.
You got 14,000.
Nice. Right, hold on. Let's dump a load of this stuff now.
Hey, it's a lot of stuff. I'm going to be selling real quick. It might take like 5 minutes.
That's all right. Let's have a... No, actually, let me just... Right, let's grab the... What's this? It's bleeding FN. It's just desperate to leave my bag. Have you noticed the balance on the pistols are all shot now?
What do you mean?
So, like, if you put a pistol on a flat surface, like in your... It goes nose down. Oof,
oh,
lag.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, come back.
I think I know what the lag is on your thing. Because the thing is on the Quest 3, right? The 90 hertz is so much more harder than the thing. Because you know pixels are like smaller since the resolution is higher. So it has to...
Yeah.
It has to process more pixels on 90 FPS. 90 hertz is pretty damn tough. Because if I tried to get at least literally on 90 hertz, my 26 is the lowest graphics settings, everything, it doesn't work. I just can't do it. It's just gonna jitter right off the start in the bunker and just completely crashes everything. Yeah, it's just the refresh rate is, if it's too high, you really need a beastie PC for that.
Yeah,
I don't know if that's the issue, but I feel like it is, because I don't know, since you have the resolution bumped up to the max, dude, insane.
Right, that should be okay. I want to keep that. So the metal, I don't know why I'm keeping metal, because that's like a Marek challenge, so it's not exactly something I'm doing. Radios, I definitely keep those because I'm doing those for Minty, as always. So keep that bad boy there. Right, let's eat this.
I'm still selling the taste of it.
Yeah, me too.
I just take everything slow. I see people rushing, like, to spam everything at one trader, but I don't use stuff like that.
I just use my three, Jiri, Minty, and Spectre, that's it. Right. 489,
39, 800. Camera lens is like 4K.
Nice.
Crazy. Beans can. 1000, dude.
My guy just won't stop coughing.
Mine too. I'm just like, the only thing I hear is like, this just doesn't stop. I'm not gonna get food. One thing I noticed on the Quest 3 is definitely the horizontal field of view. This is insane. Because the thing, I see much more in my chest rig if I look just down like a little bit. I don't know if it's the same for you, but if I look down like a little bit, I can already see my pouches sticking out of my vest.
Honestly, I can't tell much of a difference, if I'm being completely honest. But I'm one of those people who don't notice unless I do it and then go back. It's like going from 4K, going from 1080p to 4K, you don't really notice a difference, but then going from 4K to 1080, you will. It's like going back, you'll notice more than going forward. There we go. So I'm up to 148,000, so I'll take that.
I don't know if you already noticed, but the thing that you can do on the Quest 3 is that on the sides, you can... like adjust the distance of the headset.
Yeah.
I don't know if you did that already.
Yeah, I have to.
Pushed in my face completely. Is one, maybe that's the thing.
It feels weird. I gotta have it quite close. I have it pretty much as close as I can, really.
Yeah,
right.
The only problem is that my eyes nearly touch the lenses sometimes, which feels disgusting.
Oh, like you can push it so it's further away from your face. You know that, right?
I know, but I did it closer to the field of view. I just wanted immersion. Look at my face.
Yeah, I get you. Right, let's just chuck all this shit. Right, how long is this video for me now? Because I've already been playing, so let's have a look. Nope, wrong one. Where's OBS? OBS. So oh god, an hour and 6 minutes. Right, guys, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate you all. I've been doing all right. I've been grinding away and getting my loot up and my EXP. I'm up to 19 out of 20 now. Let's have a look at my nursery, see how many of these have actually grown, if any of them. Oh, that's, why's that gone down? Do they die if you don't get them straight away? Okay, I'm gonna grab these. There's one brick. Nice. Okay, there's two bricks. Nice. There's nothing on that one. There's one there. Nice. So I got three bricks now. Four bricks. All for medicinal purposes, of course. Okay, so, right, how many of these are left? Okay, well, that's good. So, that's fine. I got a couple of bricks now. So, I'll start I need the next med bay, but I don't have the level. So, right, well, we'll leave it there. I've got these. I'll have to stash these away somewhere. So, we'll save them for next time. Hopefully, get up enough levels to get medical room level 2 and start making some nerds. So, peace out. Enjoy.